Hey Seekers, did you know that in Liguria there's a village with a creepy history? It's named the Salem of Italy, and here it took place the greatest witch trial of our country. 13 women, 4 girls and 1 child were burnt alive. The village we are talking about is Triora.